2, Story Mode. My poor horse is getting so dirty. My dirty girl.
Let's head up to the bridge up there. Get proper view.
John, how come when we switch, like when I play as you, how come you don't have a silver gun? That's stupid. I got my sniper. It's a beautiful sniper too. I customized it. Come on, sheepies. Come on, sheepies, let's go. Oh, wait, I did not. Come on, let's go. Come on, this way. This way! Sheepies, this way! The other way! Other way. Come on, sheep. Well, that was that's fault.
Shut up, Marston. Watch where you're riding. So, you were saying? All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Sherpers, come on, Sherpers. Stop. Stop. Stop it. What? Come on, little sheep. Come on, hurry up. Hurry it up, sheep. Come on, stupid. You're gonna get trampled then. Because this one won't come. Come on, stupid sheep. Come on, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get back with your brethren. No, we're going this way. No, little sheeps. Come on, this way. This way. This way. Dumb ass sheep. Come on, go, 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 go. Dumb ass sheep. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Go, 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 go. My sheep, my horse is getting really dirty. Hurry the fuck up, you dumbass. Come on. This way, dumbass. Let's go, this way, this way, this way, this way, come on. This way. Why am I having trouble with these goddamn I will fucking ditch these sheep if I have to. Dumbass sheep, let's go this way, no. No, they're going this way, that way, that way. Shut up, Marston. Fucking dumbasses, let's go this way, let's go this way, this way. I've never had problems with these dumbass sheep. When I leave for 1 minute, you dumb ass sheep. Let's go! Let's go! Move it! Fucking move it!
Nuh-uh, I killed Beck.
I will fucking.
I only killed her robot.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Get in the goddamn auction yard!
good friend. As long as you're here, why don't you and John go make sure there ain't no funny business?
Of course.
Gentlemen,
drink? Sure. Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderling finishing school has some strange graduates.
Very good. To your good health.
Thank you.
Excuse me?
What do you think?
Well, you start spinning a yarn?
And I think the moment's right on you.
Why not?
Why are you yelling at us? Dang! I'll save John because he's younger than you, old fat man.
This is a case of mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be a messiah?
Come on, then, let's do this. Let's do this then. Do I have to get Strauss? He's old. You're like in your 80s, old man. Let's go.
Start
Okay.
You can't stick around after this.
Let's go.
Why?
Okay.
I nearly worked you to death, horse. You're okay though. You're gonna be fine. You're gonna be fine. Calm down. We're out of Valentine. Oh, probably because you got shot. It was probably, come on, girl, calm down. You want to brush? You will not let me brush you. Calm down. Okay, I need to brush her on the other side. Ugh. Claire, what's happening in that episode?
Where are we going? Find a new spot for camp. We're packing up, moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
There's now a new thing in Valentine called the Valentine Massacre. Yeah.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
I do like getting running.
By what?
Call it what you want.
Water.
Yeah, it's fun.
Hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead.
Is that in a commercial or is that in Family Guy?
Very open. Yeah, it does.
Okay.
Make sure to be the best in the rain.
That's stupid. Yeah, I do see that.
He's been shot.
He's dead.
Looks like trouble got here before us.
This guy we're moving to. We're moving. The gang's moving. We're moving.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure.
Yeah, it's literally right here. You're gonna think about what? Yeah, it does really suck. Only if you downloaded it on your actual thing. Only if you downloaded it on actually PlayStation. Shoot, woman, dang!
It's okay. It's okay. You come out of there. You okay? You mean no harm.
Children on their way?
We're off the edge. We got Pinkertons
Oh shoot. That's a lot of them. Dang, I didn't mean to shoot the horse! What?
Idiot.
What? So you heard crunching of chips?
Yeah.
And then he just broke his bones or something?
Yep.
Brian's pretty stupid.
Yep.
Wait, where did he hear crunching of chips? And then he heard that, and then he jumped into the pool. But then he realized. Okay. Quagmire and Brian have lots of in common. But one's actually human. And one's actually a dumb dog. And that dog is a sex addict, too. Yeah, they're sex addict. And they love women, and they always get broken up with because they fuck up. Wait, did he break his leg? No, he didn't. there. Are you on Fortnite?
We don't have to hide.
Like where?
I got some ideas hatching, but I need you with me, not against me. Both of you. Of course. Still, we do need money. So keep a low profile, especially in the local town. After Valentine, I want everyone on best behavior here. No trouble. But start turning over the soil. And the rocks. See what turns up.
Dutch, we've got to be discreet.
Imagine what a clue of rich simpletons there must be down here. Oh, this is perfect for you, Hosea. You'll be able to play them like a fiddle.
Nothing would give me greater pleasure, but
no buts. Not today. We fish and we enjoy the day. Looks like law up ahead. Playing cool.
Some people just got bumped. You have the worst aim ever, bud. Come here, boy. I ain't no cop, boy. Get off me. 3?
Yeah.
Why 3? There we go.
Is everything all right in there?
Well, I think he's dead. I think I won the fight. Well, just about.
All right, if you win, tell me the tactics on how to win. Oh, I remember that one. I love that one. A wonderful day for pie. Mm-hmm. In the sky. They'll tell you real sweet musical greet. It's a wonderful day for pie. For pie. For pie. For pie. Four pie. Pie. A wonderful day for pie. A musical mouse. Bunny. Bunny. We all agree it's a wonderful day. Bye, your pie.
We're gonna stop just ahead of them. They're right outside the sheriff's office. Can you grab Anders off your horse and
no.
Just bring him here.
Then Jew. Did you get killed?
That's wonderful. So, about my friend here, your idiot friend is free to go. No more trouble from you, partner.
I promise you, this was all just a big misunderstanding. However, I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart.
I'll pretend to appreciate that. Mr. McIntosh, it has been a real pleasure. The most good citizens of Rhodes, we welcome you.
Well, we're just honored to be here.
Make your friend behave. We got enough trouble from some of the residents. Old time.
I hate
gone, sandy, and seed, and lost their digging.
You hate Steniel? Oh, the movie.
Come back and see us sometime soon. Excuse
no.
me, gentlemen.
It's not a movie.
Oh, I thought it was.
Is it true you were seen talking to that wretched Penelope Rickman?
I can't thank you enough.
We're here.
Oh.
I'm renting a caravan on the edge of town behind the church. It's horrible, but no one comes looking. The whole town is trapped.
Is it stupid?
Between the two families, his lot, Gray's,
stupid,
great,
it's crazy,
Sarah's,
it's
two old plantation houses.
What happens in it?
Killing.
I have missed you, boys. I've heard.
Oh, that sounds like an adult show right off the bat. Not even Family Guy's that bad.
I know.
Family Guy's pretty fucking bad. What? I think he is. It's gonna fall down soon. Like, there's been rumbles. People have started live streaming about Polar Peak, so it's gonna happen soon. What part?
We stopped in some dead end town in the middle of nowhere. Don't even remember the name.
You and Bill were off doing something, Arthur.
What happened? Oh, yeah.
I said, what the hell are you doing here? And he said, I could ask you the same thing. Now, if you wouldn't mind giving me a little privacy, I hate a lot of noise.
I love the part where he says, pick up my shit. That is pick up my poop. Pick up my poop. Hey, pick up that poop. That is funny. again! Get your stinking paws off me, you damn dirty dog!
Here we go.
Get on the boat, yeah! Wow, Jose, that's pretty effed up. Never mind. I don't know.
There you go. Well done, Arthur. They can grow a lot bigger than that. Well, it told me once saw a monster lake sturgeon near the mouth of the river, just southwest of Saint Denis. 50-pounder, he reckoned.
I would like to see that. There was it. Look at that time we sent Arthur out fishing. He came back with three beautiful bass.
Not this again.
I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah, you do. He was maybe 20. 21. Walked in all full of himself. We had a big feast. Toasted him all night.
This was 15 years ago.
Oh, I remember now.
Then, the next week, Arthur and I are at the market. The fishmonger calls out, "So how did you enjoy those bass?"
Of course.
You can fish.
Hmm.
We're gonna be okay. I know. I always know. Whenever I got you two by my side, things are gonna be just fine. This place will be good for us. Now, anyway.
I hope so.